You're watching UNICEF television.
Did you know that every minute of every day, a child under the age of 15 dies of an AIDS-related illness? HIV/AIDS is threatening children as never before.
That's number one ranked tennis player and UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador Roger Federer in a new public service announcement for the Unite for Children, Unite Against AIDS campaign. The tennis ace joins the ranks of a dozen other Goodwill ambassadors like Ralph Fiennes, Whoopi Goldberg, and Shakira, who have all recorded video messages for the campaign, which was launched in New York nearly a year ago. Federer was appointed a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador in April at UNICEF House in New York. There he talked about the impact a recent trip to South Africa had on his commitment to children.
Yeah, I was in hospitals, you know, just to see, kids that weren't doing so well, you know, who had HIV and AIDS and everything. And it got me really sad all of a sudden because I thought, wow, you know, these kids have no chance. So I feel like I want to try to help. And I think this was for me, a very important moment in my life, you know, so where I said, I want to help more.
Federer's collaboration with UNICEF began over a year before he became a Goodwill Ambassador. When the Indian Ocean tsunami struck, he helped organize an exhibition tournament that helped generate much-needed funds for UNICEF tsunami relief programs. The exhibition also served as the launch of a global partnership between UNICEF and the ATP, tennis's governing body. The partnership, called ACE, Assisting Children Everywhere, focuses on HIV in children. This is John Allison reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.